Hi, I'm Shawnee Pickney, Columbia University women's basketball class of 2001, and this is my Black Excellence story. You know, I was a little Black girl from South Los Angeles. I graduated valedictorian of my high school, Washington Prep High School, and made it 3,000 miles away to New York City to go to Columbia. I wanted to personally sort of represent everyone that came before me, and I personally wanted to be sort of a figure or a person that young people of color coming behind me could sort of look at and say, she did it, I can do it too. I know it sounds a little sort of Pollyanna, but it really did sort of mean a lot to me in that moment. I am what's known as a principal performance auditor. And basically what I do is, for the last 10 years, I've been working in government auditing. So I look at government programs, government services, and try to find ways to make them more efficient, try to make them more effective. I've also taught. I started my career after Columbia as a teacher very briefly. I taught a fourth and fifth grade combination class. After that, I worked in social services as an education consultant. It's an honor to be highlighted because although it's sort of me sitting here and it's sort of my face and sort of what I did at Columbia, you know, I sit here representing, you know, Black women, people of color who came for me. And so I don't wear that honor lightly. You know, my family, my friends, my mentors, they have all been pivotal in my success along the way.